Lord Krishna defines yoga as, yoga is a balanced state of body and mind. Yoga is a balanced state of emotion. Yoga is a balanced state of thought. It is an equilibrium of mind in any situation. Good morning to everyone present here. Respected Secretary Sir, Principal Ma'am, Dean, teachers, and all my dear friends. This is Pooja from Class 9 with my co-host Pandana here to welcome you all for the online celebration of International Yoga Day 2021. Quote, when you inhale, you take the strength from God. When you exhale, it represents the service you are giving to the world. I wish you all happy Yoga Day. Now, to know more about this, let us welcome Siddharth of Class 10th.
Yoga is an invaluable gift of India's ancient tradition. It is not about exercise, but to discover the sense of oneness with yourself, the world and nature. Honorable Secretary, respected Principal, Dean, Vice Principal, Coordinators, Teachers, Parents and my friends. A very good morning to one and all. The International Day of Yoga has been celebrated annually on the 21st June since 2015, following its inception in the United Nations General Assembly in 2014. Yoga is a physical, mental and spiritual practice which originated in India. The Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi in the UN address suggested the date of 21st June as it is the longest day of the year in the Northern Hemisphere and shares a special significance in many parts of the world. Yoga is a science of bringing balance between mind and body. It is an art of healthy living and is deeply rooted in our Indian culture since ancient times. Yoga is connected to spiritual discipline and is originated from the Sanskrit word yuj, meaning to join or to unite. It was initiated by Lord Shiva, who is also known as Adi Yogi. Our rishis, sages and saints have been practicing and disseminating the same to the people. India, being the pioneer, helped other countries realize its benefits and spiritual meaning affixed to it. Also, there are different types of postures known as asanas, which forms the essential part of it. The poses are in alliance with breathing methods by keeping in mind all aspects of the body. Moreover, Gautama Buddha and Vardhaman Mahavir were two patrons of yoga. They preached five great vows and eightfold path by keeping in consideration their yoga sadhana. Inhalation and exhalation improves. Digestive disorders like ulcers, ulcerative colitis and irritative bowels are brought under control through Kapalbhati. It also eases constipation. In conclusion, it is a way of life as an individual mind gets free from apprehensions. People develop positive energy to resist temptations and depressions gracefully. Yoga helps in healing and self-care. Relationships with family, friends, colleagues and others improves as it develops compassion and equality. Life will not be seen as a problem and people will enjoy every aspect willingly and happily. I feel grateful and honored to be born in India and thank everyone who attended this day and graced this with enthusiasm. Thank you.
Thank you, Siddharth, for your informative speech. Quote, add life to your ears and ears to your life by embracing yoga in your life. Now, let us welcome Mrs. Madhura for the prayer and yoga activities.
Good morning to all. Today, we are celebrating 7th International Day of Yoga. Let me start with starting prayer. All of us sit in a comfortable position. Keep your hands in Chinna Mudra, touch your forefinger with the thumb, place it upon your knees, close your eyes. Now observe your breath. While inhale, the cool air enters through your nostril, windpipe, trachea, bronchioles and into the lungs. While exhale, the hot air coming out from your nostril. Continue for a few more rounds. Gently move your attention to whole part of your body. Gently relax whole part of your body. Slowly move your attention. Focus on the eyebrow center. Try to imagine a flame, a light or any image of your choice. Chant Omkara along with me, followed by the prayer. Take a deep breath. सहनौभुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहैः ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः हरि ओम् हरि ओम् तत्सत् रब योर पाम्स अंटिल हार्ट एनफ कीप योर आर्म पाम्स ऑन टॉप ऑफ योर हाइज विद अ फ्यू ब्लिंक्स स्लोली ओपन योर आईज Let me spend few minutes to practice yoga on this yoga day. Let me go with Sukshma Vayama to increase microcirculation. First we will go for neck movement. Inhale, rise your neck up. Exhale, slowly touch your chin to the chest. Inhale, exhale, breathe in, breathe out. Inhale, exhale, breathe in, breathe out. Inhale, exhale. Stop the practice, close your eyes. Now observe the changes in your neck muscles. Your neck muscles completely stretching and loosening. Now we will go for right and left. Inhale, slowly turn your neck to right. Exhale to the center. Inhale to the left. Continue for 10 rounds. Inhale, exhale, breathe in, breathe out. Inhale, exhale, breathe in, breathe out, inhale to the center, exhale to both the sides. Continue for a few more rounds. Stop the practice, close your eyes. Now observe the changes in your body. Your neck muscles completely stretching and loosening. The fresh blood circulating throughout your neck region. Now we will go for bending. Now in, take a deep breath, exhale, slowly bend to your right, try to touch your ears to the shoulders. Inhale to the center, exhale to the other side. Inhale, exhale, breathe in, breathe out. Inhale, exhale, breathe in, breathe out. Inhale, exhale, breathe in, breathe out. Inhale. Exhale, breathe in, breathe out. Stop the practice, close your eyes. Now observe the changes in our neck muscles. Now we will go for full neck rotation. Try to touch your chin to the chest. Inhale, start the rotation. Exhale, complete the rotation. Inhale, start the rotation. Exhale, complete the rotation. Continue for 10 rounds. Inhale, exhale, breathe in. Breathe out, inhale, exhale, breathe in, breathe out. Now do anti-clockwise, inhale, exhale, breathe in, breathe out, inhale, exhale, breathe in, breathe out, inhale, exhale, breathe in, breathe out. Stop the practice, close your eyes. Now observe the changes in your neck muscles. Your neck muscles completely stretching and loosening. The fresh blood circulating throughout your neck region. Just observe. When you feel that your body is relaxed, with a few blinks, slowly open your eyes. Now we will go for hands movement. Now stretch your arms forward. Inhale, spread the fingers. Exhale, make a fist of your palm. Continue for 10 rounds. Inhale, exhale, breathe in, breathe out. Inhale, exhale, breathe in, breathe out, inhale, exhale. Stop the practice, close your eyes. Now observe the changes in your finger joints. Your finger joints completely stretching and loosening. Once again, stretch your arms forward. Now we will go for wrist movements. Inhale, bend the fingers from your wrist. Exhale, slowly stretch forward. Continue for 10 rounds. Inhale, exhale. Breathe in, breathe out, inhale, exhale, breathe in, breathe out, inhale, exhale. Stop the practice, close your eyes. Now observe the changes in your wrist joints. Your wrist joints completely stretching and loosening.
Once again, we will go for wrist rotation. Stretch your arms forward. Make a fist of your palm. Start wrist rotation. Inhale, start the rotation. Exhale, complete the rotation. Inhale, start the rotation. Exhale, complete the rotation. Don't bend at the elbows. Inhale, exhale, breathe in, breathe out. Inhale, exhale. Now do anti-clockwise. Inhale, exhale, breathe in, breathe out. Inhale, exhale, breathe in, breathe out. Stop the practice, close your eyes. Now observe the changes in your wrist joints. Your wrist joints completely stretching and loosening. Now we will go for elbow joints. Once again, stretch your arms forward, palms facing ceiling. Exhale, slowly bring to the shoulders. Continue for 10 rounds. Inhale, synchronize with breathing. Inhale, exhale, breathe in, breathe out. Inhale, exhale, breathe in, breathe out. Inhale, exhale. Now we will go for shoulder rotation. Join your both the elbows. Inhale, start the rotation. Exhale, complete the rotation. Inhale, start the rotation. Exhale, complete the rotation. Now do anti-clockwise. Inhale, exhale, breathe in, breathe out. Inhale, exhale. Stop the practice, close your eyes. Now observe the changes in our shoulder joints. Your shoulder joints completely stretching and loosening. The fresh blood circulating throughout your shoulder joints. Just observe. Now we will go for knee rotation. Now inhale, start the rotation. Exhale, complete the rotation. Inhale, exhale, breathe in, breathe out. Inhale, exhale, breathe in, breathe out. Now do anti-clockwise. Inhale, exhale, breathe in, breathe out. Inhale, exhale. Stop the practice, close your eyes. Now observe the changes in your body. Observe your neck muscles, finger joints, wrist joints, elbow joints, shoulder joints, and also the knee joints. When you feel that your body is relaxed, now we will go for some stretching exercises. Now stretch your arms forward, join your palms. Now inhale, enlarge your arms. Exhale, slowly join your both the palms. Inhale, exhale. Continue for 10 rounds. Inhale, exhale, breathe in, breathe out. Inhale, exhale, breathe in, breathe out. Stop the practice, close your eyes. Now observe the changes in our elbow joints and the shoulder joints. When you feel that your body is relaxed, now we will go for hand stretching breathing. Now interlock the fingers. Keep it up on your chest. Inhale, stretch forward. Exhale, slowly keep up on your chest. Continue for 10 rounds. Inhale, exhale, breathe in, breathe out. Inhale, exhale, breathe in, breathe out. Inhale, exhale. Stop the practice, close your eyes. Now we will go for 180 degree. Once again, interlock the fingers, place it upon your chest. Inhale, stretch your hands above the head. Exhale, slowly keep upon your chest. Continue for 10 rounds. Inhale, exhale, breathe in, breathe out. Inhale, exhale. Stop the practice, close your eyes. Now observe the changes in our body. Your finger joints, elbow joints, shoulder joints getting stretching and loosening. When you feel that your body is relaxed, now we will go for Surya Namaskara. Keep the legs together. Join your both the palms. Touch your thumb to the chest. Close your eyes. Now let me start Surya Namaskara with starting prayer. Om Hiranmayena Patrena Satya Sapihitam Mukam Tattvam Pushanna Pavrunu Satya Dharmaya Drushtaye Om Ramitraya Namaha. Inhale, Hasta Uttanasana. Rise your hands above the head. Exhale, Padahastasana. Inhale, Ashvasanchalanasana. Keep the right leg back. Look up. Exhale, Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale and exhale, Ashtanga Namaskara. Only 8 parts should touch the ground. Your toes, knees, chest and the chin. Inhale, Bhujangasana. Exhale, Parvatasana. Inhale, Ashvasanchalanasana. Exhale, Padahastasana. Inhale, Hasta Uttanasana. Exhale, Namaskarasana. Continue. Namaskarasana. Hasta Uttanasana. Exhale, Padahastasana. Inhale, Ashvasanchalanasana. Exhale, Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale and exhale, Ashtanga Namaskara. Inhale, Bhujangasana. Exhale, Parvatasana. Inhale, Ashvasanchalanasana. Exhale, Padahastasana. Inhale, Hasta Uttanasana. Exhale, Namaskarasana. Two more rounds. Namaskarasana. Inhale, Hasta Uttanasana. Exhale, Padahastasana. Inhale, Ashvasanchalanasana. Exhale, Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale and exhale, Ashtanga Namaskara. Inhale, Bhujangasana. Exhale, Parvatasana. Inhale, Ashvasanchalanasana. Exhale, Padahastasana. Inhale, Hasta Uttanasana. Exhale, Namaskarasana. One more round. Namaskarasana. Inhale, Hasta Uttanasana. Exhale, Padahastasana. Inhale, Ashvasanchalanasana. Exhale, Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale and exhale, Ashtanga Namaskara. Inhale, Bhujangasana. Exhale, Parvatasana. Inhale, Ashvasanchalanasana. Exhale, Padahastasana. Inhale, Hasta Uttanasana. Exhale, Namaskarasana. Close your eyes. Now observe the changes in your body. Observe your breathing pattern, heartbeat, body temperature, each and every cell getting energized. After finishing Surya Namaskara, each and every cell getting energized. Now slowly open your eyes. Now we will go for standing asanas. First is Tadasana. Keep your legs together. Inhale, rise your arms above the head. Interlock, reverse it. Release and keep it on top of your head. Inhale, stretch your whole body upwards from the tip of your toes to the top of your fingers. Hold for few breaths. Minimum you have to hold for minimum 1 to 2 minutes. Daily you have to increase your strength. Now slowly release and relax. Now observe the changes in your body. Your nerves, muscles, joints getting stretching and loosening. The fresh blood circulating throughout your body. Just observe. When you feel that your body is relaxed, now slowly open your eyes. Now keep your legs together. We will go for Padahastasana. Inhale, rise your arms sidewise. Turn your palm. Further inhale, rise your arms above the head. Once again, turn your palm. Exhale, slowly bend forward. Further exhale, slowly touch your palms to the floor and forehead to the knees. Hold for few breaths. Now slowly come up. Inhale, further inhale, rise your arms above the head. Exhale, slowly release and relax. Now observe the changes in your body. Your back muscles completely stretching and loosening. Abdominal organs, thigh muscles, neck muscles. Observe whole part of your body. When you feel that your body is relaxed, now we will go for half wheel pose, Ardha Chakrasana. Keep your legs with shoulder feet apart. Place your palms on your waist region. Take a deep breath. While exhaling, slowly bend backwards. Try to look at the floor from the back side. hold for few breaths. While holding also, if you have to observe the thighs, abdominal organs, facial muscles getting stretching, lower back, upper back getting compressing. Exhale,
slowly come to the center. Release and relax. Now observe the changes in your body. Your back muscles completely stretching and loosening. Abdominal organs, thigh muscles, observe whole part of your body. When you feel that your body is relaxed, now slowly open your eyes. Keep your legs with 1 meter apart. Inhale, rise your arms up to the shoulder level. This is called Parirutta Trikonasana. Exhale, slowly bend forward. Take a deep breath. While exhaling, try to touch your right palm to the left foot. Twist your backbone. Look at the opposite fingers. Hold for few breaths. This is very good for your chest muscles, heart muscles, lower back and the upper back. Once again, inhale, come to the center. Exhale, twist to other side. Hold for few breaths. Inhale, center. Exhale, come up, release and relax. Observe the changes in your body. When you feel that your body is relaxed, now slowly open your eyes. Once again, now we will go for Vrikshasana. Keep your legs together. Inhale, rise your right leg up. Place it upon your left thigh. Slowly rise your both the arms above the head. Join your palms. Hold for few breaths. Gaze on a single point. Slowly release and relax. It strengthens your calf muscles, thigh muscles and the kneecaps. Same practice do for other side. Keep your legs together. Rise your right left leg up. Place it upon your right thigh. Slowly rise your both the arms above the head. Join your both the palms. Hold for few breaths. Gaze on a single point. For children, it improves concentration also. Now slowly release and relax. Now close your eyes. Observe the changes in your body. When you feel that your body is relaxed, now slowly open your eyes. All of you come to sitting position. Now stretch your both the legs. Now we will go for Paschimottanasana. Now inhale, rise your both the arms sidewise. Turn your palm. Further inhale, rise your arms above the head. Now turn your palm. Exhale, slowly bend forward. Try to catch hold your big toe with your forefinger, middle finger and the thumb. Try to touch your forehead to the knees. Hold for few breaths. Now slowly come up. Slowly release and relax. Now observe the changes in your body. Your back muscles completely stretching and loosening. The blood circulation to your head region. Observe whole part of your body. When you feel that your body is relaxed, now slowly open your eyes. Now we will go for Ushtrasana. Now bend the right leg at the knees. Now same left leg at the knees. Now stand upon your knees. Now slowly rise your right arm above the head and catch hold your right heel. Now slowly rise your left arm above the head and catch hold your left heel. Hold for few breaths. Observe below your navel region. Now slowly come up. Release and relax. Now observe the changes in your body. Your back muscles completely stretching and loosening. Lower back, upper back and the neck muscles. When you feel that your body is relaxed, let me go for pranayama session. Sit in Vajrasana. First we will go for Kapalabhati, that is vitalizing pranayama. Kapala means forehead, Bhati means shining. It activates your frontal lobe of your brain region.
and also it is good for digestion and also the constipation, and it also decreases, and it also very good for those who are suffering from obesity. Now first keep your hands in chin mudra, touch your forefinger with the thumb, place it upon your knees, take a deep breath. While exhale, you have to flap your abdomen. Once again, take a deep breath. While exhale, you have to flap your abdomen. Once again, take a deep breath. While exhale, you have to flap your abdomen. Once again, take a deep breath. While exhale, you have to flap your abdomen. Stop the practice, close your eyes. Now observe the changes in our body. Observe your abdominal organs. Observe whole part of your body. When you feel that your body is relaxed, now we will go for Nadi Shuddhi Pranayama. It is also called as king of all the pranayamas. It cleanses 72,000 nadis in the body. It balances your right hemisphere and also the left hemisphere of your brain region. Keep your left hand in Chin Mudra, right hand in Nasika Mudra. Some people, they are keeping like this. You better you keep between the eyebrow center. Keep your forefinger and middle finger between the eyebrow center. Now close your right nostril. Inhale through left nostril. Hold the breath. Exhale through right nostril. Once again, inhale through right nostril. Close both the nostril. Exhale through left nostril. Continue for 7 rounds. Inhale through left. Hold the breath. Exhale through right. Inhale through right. Hold the breath. Exhale through left. Continue for 7 more rounds. For example, if you are inhale through 4 counts, you have to hold for 4 counts and exhale for 8 counts. Continue for few more rounds. According to Patanjali, you should practice 45 minutes per day. If you can't able to practice daily, at least practice 5 minutes. Daily keep on practicing. Okay. Now we will go for Brahmari Pranayama. It is also called as Laya Pranayama. Now touch your tongue to upper palate. Close your ears with your forefinger. Take a deep breath. While exhale, you have to produce honeybee sound. Take a deep breath. Exhale, you have to produce honeybee sound. Now sit in a comfortable position, either Padmasana or Vajrasana, your choice.
Till end, no one should not open their eyes. Sit in Padmasana or Sukhasana or your choice. Keep your hands in Chinna Mudra. Close your eyes. Till end, no one should not open their eyes. You have to follow my instructions. Sit in a comfortable position, keeping back, neck and head in a straight line. Just follow my instructions. Observe your breath. While inhale, the cool air enters through your nostril, windpipe, trachea, bronchioles, and into the lungs. While exhale, the hot air coming up from your nostril. Continue for a few more rounds. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale, continue for a few more rounds. While inhale, all the positive energy goes inside. While exhale, all the negative energy goes out. Continue for a few more rounds. Now slowly move your attention to your body. Now bring your awareness to right leg. Relax your right big toe, second toe, third toe, fourth toe, and the fifth toe. Relax your toes one by one. Relax your sole of your feet. Relax your heels. Relax your ankle joints. Relax your calf muscles. Pull up your kneecaps and relax. Relax your thigh muscles. Relax your buttocks. Now slowly bring your awareness to right arm. Relax your thumb, relax. Relax your forefinger, relax. Relax your middle finger, relax. Relax your ring finger, relax. Relax your little finger, relax. Relax your palms, relax. Relax your wrist joints, relax. Relax your lower arm, relax. Relax your elbow joints, relax. Relax your upper arm, relax. Relax your shoulder joints, relax. Now slowly bring your awareness to left leg. Relax your left big toe, relax. Second toe, relax. Third toe, relax. Fourth and the fifth. Relax your sole of your feet, relax. Relax your upper foot of your feet, relax. Relax your heels, relax. Relax your ankle joints, relax. Relax your calf muscles, relax. Relax your kneecaps, relax. Relax your thigh muscles, relax. Relax your left buttocks, relax. Relax your thumb, relax. Relax your forefinger, relax. Relax your middle finger, relax. Relax your ring finger, relax. Relax your little finger, relax. Relax your palms, relax. Relax your wrist joints, relax. Relax your lower arm, relax. Relax your elbow joints, relax. Relax your upper arm, relax. Relax your shoulder joints, relax. Relax. Slowly bring your awareness to abdominal organs. Relax your abdominal organs, relax. Relax your left chest, relax. Relax your right chest, relax. Relax your lower back, relax. Relax your upper back, relax. Relax your neck muscles. Now slowly bring your awareness to facial muscles. Relax your chin, relax. Relax your lower lip, relax. Relax your upper lip, relax. Relax your lower teeth, relax. Relax your upper teeth, relax. Relax your left cheek, relax. Relax your right cheek, relax. Relax your left ear, relax. Relax your right ear, relax. Relax your left eyes, relax. Relax your right eyes, relax. Relax your left eyebrow, relax. Relax your right eyebrow, relax. Relax your forehead, relax. Relax your crown of your head, relax. Relax part by part. Now you are in a completely relaxed state. Each and every organ is in a relaxed state. Now slowly bring your awareness to heart region. Now you visualize the golden yellow color in your heart region. Your concentration must be in the heart region. Visualize the golden yellow color in your heart region. It calms down your mind. The golden yellow color calms down your mind. Now slowly bring your awareness to neck muscles. Visualize the blue color in your neck region. It removes your anger. Visualize the blue color in your neck region. Now visualize the orange color in your eyebrow center. It improves your intuition. Now slowly visualize the golden yellow color in your cerebral cortex, top of your head. It improves your memory. Now slowly bring your awareness to forehead. Visualize the white color in a pineal gland. Now visualize the white color in your forehead. Now your body is in a completely relaxed state. In this relaxed state, take a sankalpa or resolve yourself. I am happy. I am healthy. I am blissful. My human system is very strong. I want to enjoy. I am a good human being. Today onwards, I am going to help others. Resolve 9 rounds in your own mother tongue. Let we conclude this session with Omkara and Shanti Mantra. Take a deep breath. Sarve bhavantu sukhinaha, sarve santu niramaya, sarve bhadrani pashyantu, ma kaschit dukha bhag bhavet. Om shanti 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 hi. Hari om. Hari om tatsat. Rub your palms until hard enough. Keep your heart palms on top of your eyes. Bring your hands back. Catch out your right wrist with the left palm. Bow your head. Surrender to Mother Earth. With a few blinks, slowly open your eyes. Thank you, children. Once again, happy International Day of you. Thank you. Bye.
Wow. Implausible. Weightless acrobatic movements. Thank you, ma'am, for motivating us.
Yoga is essentially a practice for your soul, working through the medium of your body. It has evolved to alleviate health problems, reduce stress, and make your spine supple. Now I welcome Varsha of grade 9 to present the importance of the day.
A blissful morning to all. Respected Secretary Sir, Principal Ma'am, teachers, parents, and my dear friends. The rhythm of the body, the melody of the mind, and the harmony of the soul create the symphony of life. Have a happy International Yoga Day. Yoga is the journey of the self, to the self, and through the self. International Yoga Day is observed every year on June 21st. as mandated by the United Nations to highlight the importance of the practice, defined as physical, mental and spiritual, at the same time in helping people lead a healthier lifestyle. The idea for a UN-mandated International Day of Yoga was first proposed by Prime Minister Narendra Modi during his speech at United Nations General Assembly in 2014. In his speech, Prime Minister Modi called yoga an invaluable gift of India's ancient tradition. Following Prime Minister Narendra Modi's proposal, 21st June was marked as the date to celebrate International Yoga Day. Since it marks the summer solstice, the longest day of the year in Northern Hemisphere, which holds special significance in various parts of the world. 2021 International Day of Yoga carries the theme Yoga for Well-being, much relevant for our times in a society still recovering from the impact of COVID-19 pandemic. The COVID-19 plight was not just a physical crisis, it also left lasting impacts on mental health, with many left in psychological suffering, depression and anxiety, dealing with the pandemic necessitated restrictions and loss. Yoga is also playing a significant role in psychosocial care and rehabilitation of COVID-19 patients in quarantine and isolation. The World Health Organization has also recommended yoga as means to improve health. Its various benefits include increased flexibility, fitness, mindfulness, and relaxation. This year, the International Day of Yoga is putting its focus on well-being beyond the immediate impact on physical health. Once again, I wish you a happy International Yoga Day. Inhale the future, exhale the past. Thank you.
Thank you, Asha, for your informative words. Yoga teaches us to cure what need not be endured and endure what can't be cured. Now, I welcome the person who has consumed himself to light the darkness in the life of his children, our Honorable Secretary Sir, to mark few words on this special day.
Yoga Day greetings to everybody. Yoga is for the celebration of silence. My dear countrymen, Namaskaram. Yoga to move out of material happiness, like you can buy a house but you cannot buy a home. You can buy a bed but not sleep. You can buy a doctor but not health. You can buy a clock but not the time. You can buy the food but not the appetite. So, my dear students, yoga, Patanjali, Ayurvedam, Vedas and Upanishads are the scientific spiritual inventions of India. Yoga for naturopathy to avoid allopathy, homeopathy and homeopathy. Every country enjoys unique selling proposition, like Japan for technology, Germany for automobiles, America for human rights, Saudi for oils, and India for spirituality. My dear students, yoga is not religious or spiritual accident. It is for mental and physical relaxation, practiced by sages from centuries during their penance. Yoga means Exactly. The body and the mental health. Dear students, now India exported yoga to world. Eminent and prominent leader of India, PM Narendra Modi, took yoga to UNO to promote global health. I urge and I insist every student should to add yoga in their dinachari to enjoy a long swastha, swachha and shanta in life. Satyam Shivam Sundaram.
Thank you, sir. That was indeed motivating and extremely informative. Showing gratitude is one of the simplest yet most powerful things human can do for each other. Here we have Nikita Shri of Dede to deliver a vote of thanks. Thank you all.
A warm and graceful morning to our most honorable secretary, sir, respected principal ma'am, vice principal ma'am, dean ma'am, dear coordinators, teachers, parents and my dear friends who have gathered here for this virtual International Yoga Day celebration. It's my privilege to propose the vote of thanks and acknowledge the contribution of those who have worked hard to make this day a grand success. I, Nikita Shri of Grade 8, on behalf of St. Philomena's Public School, firstly, extend our most sincere thanks to the Almighty God for making today's event a resounding success. We take great privilege to thank our Honorable Secretary, sir, who graced us with his presence and guidance to organize this special day of yoga. Thank you, sir, for sharing with us your words of wisdom. We have been fortunate to be assisted by our principal, ma'am. You have been a constant support and you have given us a lot of encouragement. Thank you, ma'am. We would also thank our vice principal for your guidance and motivation. Thank you, ma'am. Our sincere thanks to our dean, ma'am, coordinators, physical education instructors, teachers and students for their immense support and participation in today's event. Our special thanks to our yoga instructor, Ms. Madhura, for teaching us various asanas and helping us to maintain a healthy lifestyle. I would like to thank my dear friends who have enthusiastically participated in today's event. I thank all the parents for their presence this morning. You always help us in carrying out such important events. With a heart filled with gratitude, I thank you all the students for showing your interest in today's program. I once again thank everyone for making this program a grand success. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.